south wind. This is the National Weather Service Office in Portland, Oregon. The proceeding was a test of NOAA weather radio's warning alarm. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather on the day of the test, it will be postponed until the following week. This concludes this test. We now return to our regular programming. Forecast for the South Washington coast, today, cloudy.